It's the best feeling ever. I mean, all the hard work through the season, all the really intense practices, and we knew we had to play great team ball and defend really well, and I think we did that to the best of our ability.
And especially satisfying winning against a very solid team and having to play four quarters to do it?
Yeah, they were a great team. We knew we were going to have to play the best, our best defense, and we prepared all year for that. I'm kind of lost for words right now. I'm still kind of sad.